The three positions Arsenal will look to strengthen in January as Edu identifies priority moves. Arsenal chief Edu has reportedly already identified the areas the club need to strengthen when the January transfer window reopens. After a slow start to the season, Arsenal are building some momentum with three consecutive Premier League wins, including a dominant display over rivals Tottenham and Sunday's North London Derby. And part of that is down to the new players Arsenal signed in the summer finally finding their feet and adding healthy competition to the squad. The likes of Aaron Ramsdale, Ben White, Martin Odegaard, and Takehiro Tomiyasu have impressed, and despite it being early days in their Arsenal careers, they look to be good pieces of business. According to Football.London, technical director Edu is now already looking ahead to the January window and has identified two priority areas to target. The report claims a new midfielder and a defender will be the focus to strengthen Mikel Arteta's side. While Nuno Tavares, White, and Tomiyasu all arrived at the Emirates in the summer to bolster the defence, Arsenal are still keen to recruit another defensive addition. Similarly in midfield, Odegaard and Albert Sambi-Lokonga were signed, but Arsenal will explore bringing in another midfielder to provide competition. Arsenal yesterday confirmed Granit Xhaka would be sidelined with injury for around 3 months, further emphasizing the need for cover in that area for when he makes his return. The final signing the Gunners will look to make in January is a backup goalkeeper should Bernd Leno depart. The German looks to have lost his place as Arteta's 0.1 and has been linked with a move to Inter Milan with his playing time now set to be limited to cup competitions. Leno admitted earlier this week that he would only consider leaving Arsenal if he doesn't earn the 0.1 spot back. Albert Sambi-Lokonga admits to feeling humiliated, sat on the bench during Arsenal defeat Marseille players turning on Arsenal loanee Matteo Guendouzi after teammate bust up nervous. Takehiro Tomiyasu thanks Arsenal teammate for pre-match pep talk before debut. London is very nice, Milan is not bad either, and closer to my home Stuttgart, he said. But I'm not seriously thinking about that yet. I feel comfortable at Arsenal and in London. Only if nothing changes in my situation by winter, would I have to think about things. What option do I have? How can I continue? But I'm concentrating on my work and training. I can't commit to anything else at the moment. More, I wasn't happy there. Willian opens up on miserable Arsenal spell. More, Albert Sambi-Lokonga admits to feeling